How to log into Canada Revenue Agency CRA account. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Launch your preferred browser. Now type in canada.ca and search for it. With that, you will be directed to this kind of page. Now go ahead and select your language. Once you do that, you will land to the official website of Government of Canada. Now scroll down. Now over here, you'll see this option of Shannon to an account. Click on this option. Now scroll down. You will find different sections over here. Under Canada Revenue Agency, you will find the option of CRA My Account. Click on it. Now scroll down. Over here, you're gonna find different options. Head towards the option 2 using a CRA user ID and password. If you haven't registered for your CRA account yet, you can click on this option and create your account. To log in, click on this option, CRA Shannon. With that, you will be directed to the login page. Now from here, you can easily log into your account. You have to provide your CRA account's credential. Firstly, type in your user ID. In the case you have forgotten your user ID, click on this option to recover it. Likewise, type in your password. If you have forgotten your password, click on this option to recover it. Once you fill this, click on the option of Shannon, and with that, you will be logged into your account. So this way, you can easily log into Canada Revenue Agency account. It is the revenue service of the Canadian federal government and most provincial and territorial governments. The CRA collects taxes, administers tax law and policy, and delivers benefit programs and tax credits. So that's all for this video. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.